This movement pushes the inboard brake pad lining against the rudder. This action forces the flooring caliper inward, so the outer brake pad lining is forced against the outside of the rudder,